Hey there, it's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and ToneReport.com. Today we're digging into the Echosex 2 from Guru's Amps. The Echosex 2 uses a real 12X7 tube in order to pay tribute to the legendary Benson Echo Rec, along with several other nods to both standard features as well as wear and tear. Because vintage Echo Recs are mechanical, different parts wear out at different rates, and each one has an inherent modulation. The Echosex takes care of this effect with the innovative Age of Damage knob, which replicates a specific worn-out rubber part of the original. Turning this knob adds more virtual wear to the rubber, which adds rich modulation to the delay signal. A tone control that points to bass or treble governs the tone of the repeats, which are further shaped with the echo and length of swell controls. Furthermore, extra dip switches on the side of the pedal set the input and output levels to either negative 10 or plus 4, just like the original. And the Echosex gives you a modern option to let the repeats carry out after you bypass the pedal. Plus, each Guru's Echosex 2 is built into a stunning enclosure with an etched faceplate and is handmade with love in Italy. Here's a setting that shows the interactivity between the tone and the swell controls. With it pointed towards the bass, you'll get a lot more repeats that are cleaner and avoid self-oscillation. Here's a faster delay setting closer to a classic Echo Rec, and I've increased the Age of Damage control for some more modulation in the mix. Thank you. Well, there's your look at the Guru's Echosex 2. And you can find out all about this handmade pedal from Italy at gurusamps.com. Thanks for watching.